When did they change the pace car?
Different series, different colors.
I think the start of this season they changed it.
I missed the last month, the last season, and only been doing league races this season so far.
I think it has something to do with autism awareness for children.
Yeah,
you are correct, sir.
Oh, that's pretty cool then.
One to go. Get a little deep breath there, buddy. Grab those belts, give them a little tug. Pace car's off, be ready. Be ready. Green flag. All right, baby, now let's get that rhythm. Might have something here. Gas her up. Slowing on the bottom.
Are cautions not on this race?
Down in the grass, it wouldn't come out. Well, I am completely by myself here. Everybody, once again, racing with this league. Everybody's either so much better than me or quite a bit worse than me. I'm in no man's land. Doesn't help that I haven't driven one of these cars since I first started in iRacing when I was a rookie. These were the rookie car when I started. Couldn't even drive street stocks till you were a D-class.
High leaders.
Green flag pit stops.
The pace should be harder. Not a spot, I don't think. No, he is not a spot. Gotta make quick work of these guys, Earl. I got them, man. I told them. They're hollering at them. Clear? Good job, man. Don't change your line. They're gonna move.
putting in.
He is a lap down, right? 4? 10-4.
Pit again.
Outside. Clear if you need it. Slow on the bottom. Stay high, stay high. Come on, Earl, get him by there.
Pitting in.
Leaders on pit road. Good smart driving there, my man.
Bidding in.
Leaders on pit road. Inside, you're clear.
Coming inside, Jay.
I definitely would like to have new tires, because I can feel them. They don't have as much grip as they used to. But the amount of speed that they would give me would not equal the amount of time it took to put them on. So I chose the fastest route to keep the track position. You know, I used to hate this car, but it's actually a fun little car. Kind of thinking about driving it again. Handles a lot better than I remember. Maybe it's because when I was on it, it had tire model version 2 or something. It's not a bad little car. What it is, I mean, running ovals. Should be coming up on the end here pretty soon. Lapped car catching me pretty fast. Probably be smart to just let him by.
Inside, inside. He has a lap down, right? 4? 10-4. Clear.
You know, people always get mad about lapped cars getting in the midst of their race, but they don't think about the fact that the lapped car is trying to run a race of his own, and if he's faster than you and you don't let him by, it could cost him a position that he might be able to make, you know? He's catching up to Jay Butler up there and may be able to pass for position in his race. There's no reason to hold him up, so let him go by. It's amazing how people just pull it together in the race when practice looks like such a disaster. I mean, all these guys were going off, they were hitting the walls and everything during practice, and now one wreck during the whole race and not a single caution. So everybody just pulled it together, figured out what they were doing wrong, and corrected it before the race.
That's it, man. Get up to his bumper. He'll move. Knows you're coming.
But the tires are gone.
That's the lab car. I'm talking to him now. Lab traffic up here.
Tires are gone.
Gotta make quick work of these guys, Earl. I got them, man. I told them. They're hollering at them.
Guys, this is Precision Racing League, www.precisionracingleague.com. Fun group of guys, fun, fair racing for everybody. Wish I had a chance to race with them more.
Good race, Derek. Good win, John.
Thank you, sir.
Checkered this time.
Yeah, 0.3 gallons left. Good job, I don't know, everybody. I was burning through fuel that race.
Thank you. Good job, boss man.